gonna go there between like 7-11 to try and do a stakeout on the property and try and catch him.
Serve him before he leaves. Yeah. You didn't see him leave the building?
No.
hotel snuck him out away from a process server, which is completely illegal.
And I got proof that the Stanley snuck him out too, because they put it on their site. One of the stagehands took a picture of the back door of the stage door and put basically say that they had to do the escape route out the back door.
And can you like text that to this phone? Cause they're like,
I'm trying to get it because it's on another friend of mine's on his Facebook. He saw it. He screenshotted it. I'm gonna try and get it from him.
Yeah, because I'm gonna. They've broken several laws here. On top of everything Ace did to me. And has done other people, and has done his whole life, and on top of everything else, this is insane. This is completely out of control.
Yeah, well, I explained to Ron that everything's gonna be in the, everything that had happened, I put everything in notes. It's gonna be on the affidavit, word for word. So my affidavit is probably gonna be about 2 pages.
No, that's good. No, that's really, really good, and that's going to be very helpful. Thank you. You're a hero. I don't know. I mean, I've got to make some calls, and this is really going to New York aiding and abiding Ace to a criminal to sneak out of hotels. To dodge a process server, you getting attacked, I believe, as a black man, because I know his whole entourage is prejudiced, at the club when you didn't even go in and act obnoxious or anything, him telling the front desk that he is being stalked by not a man, but by a black man, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. He's, you know. So he got out. Now he's at the next.
I now see the link.